Hey guys. So continuing off, I do want to check out that other path. I am at the start of chapter 3, but I'm just gonna replay chapter 2 just so that I could see that other path. I'm really curious where that goes to. Yeah. Be honest, loading is a bit slow. Loading is a bit slow, but I think I'll manage. I really love how like clean and sharp the images look. Really looks like you're in the paper world. It's really cool. Alrighty. So there's supposed to be a trophy for jumping on him like 10 times in a row. I don't know how that works. That's the only way is you kind of hold him in the corner and then. I have no idea what I was going to draw. Forget it. Forget it. I wasn't going to do any of that. Hey, stop moving. Uh-oh, who was that? Alright, whatever. There's still a bunch of stuff that I haven't figured out how to do yet. Yeah, I know what's going on. Oh shit. How the frick did I miss that? I have no idea how I managed to miss that. Oh, so I'm forced to? God damn it. Am I seriously forced to take a picture? Annoying. Yeah, whatever. Guess that doesn't count. It has to be a gopher. I don't know where he was throwing it, but okay. Sure. Oh, there's my gopher. God damn it. Oh well. Oops. How do I stun them though? I'm kind of just concentrating because I don't want to waste time. I know I'm already wasting time doing this level again, even though I'm gonna have to repeat it over and over again. Okay, now to figure out. Okay. To figure out when I actually go to that other path. I don't actually remember. It has been that long. I can jump now. That's pretty cool. Oh, okay, here we go. Here's the other path. Oh, who dares trespass the palace of King Squirrel? Oh, you're the one that restored the king's crown. You may approach his majesty. Welcome to my court, my little messenger friend. We're all worried about this year's harvest. But with you in our kingdom, I know that the wassailing party will be a royal success. In appreciation of your services in rescuing me and returning me to my throne, I here bestow on you the Order of Valiant Squirrels. I have prepared a replica of my crown for you. Try it on. Oops. Let's put it here. Glue down. Yeah. What an imposing figure! You must have royal squirrel blood in you. Shall we take a commemorative photo? From this day forth, all shall know your heroic deeds. You may succeed in all your adventures, gallant messenger. Okay, so apparently that wasn't anything special. Just to get... Oh. See that squirrel over there? She pinned a kite to my tail last week. Will you help me get prankish revenge? She's so engrossed in that acorn painting. I bet you could stick almost anything on her back. Okay. Let's try that. Oh, that just turns on the light. Oh, jump. Alright, so how am I supposed to pin something? Decorate. Let's draw a red heart. I don't know. What is that? Oh. Yay. The acorn looks so delicious and lifelike. If I stare at this painting long enough, it'll become real. Oh shit. I was not watching. Oh, I have to go back all the way here again. What is over here? Oh, there's a gift box. It's nice. Okay, so that didn't really, yeah, let's see. So I'm missing one present. And here I'm missing a bunch of stuff. But I'll go back and get it anyway. So I'm just gonna, that was the whole point of that. I know it took a little longer than I wanted it to, but that was that little path. I guess the story is pretty linear. Whee! Already. Where are you going? Okay, where did I come from? I don't even know where I came from. It came from there. Okay. I am going the right way. I was thinking there should be a trophy for throwing things back and forth. Uh-oh. You wanna throw it at me? No, you're supposed to throw it back at me. Oh well. Talk. My eyes! Those squirrels are always up to some mischief. Now they've stolen my eyes. How will I see now? Don't want to purchase. I don't really want to purchase. I'm gonna create eyes. Create some eyes. Can't. Ooh. No, no, no. There he has eyes. It's a miracle, I have eyes again, and they're new. How did you steal these from? Who did you steal these from? Oh, who cares? I can see. Boo-boo. Thank you very much. Why does he have a question mark? You must possess powerful squirrel magic to do that. Maybe you'd like to change something else about me? No. Pretty happy with what you look like now.
These fields used to be alive with butterflies. They are the spirits of our ancestors, but they no longer flutter among us. Make a bright butterfly wing. Oh, jeez, are you kidding me? Can I use my Vita? Hold on, I'm gonna try to connect my Vita to it. Ah, there we go. Okay. So I'm gonna try to draw a bright butterfly wing. Let's submit this. That is pretty cool. Oh, and I could take individual parts. Oh, that's cool. Oh, no, I did not want a picture. There we go. The butterflies have returned. Our past hasn't forsaken us after all. I think that one's my granddad. Oh, that's so cool. Like, you'll take your drawing, and then that's what the butterflies will look like for the, I guess the map, maybe? Oh, look. My pretty little butterflies. And it's me. Again. Let's see. Here's a checkpoint. Pretty little butterflies. Okay. Oh, it breaks your heart. Look at him. Once a great warrior, now just a sad pig. Something happened to him out there. He lost the appetite for war. A lonely, wounded hog, too proud to go back home. It's not pride. Ever since those creatures fell from the sky and attacked me, I haven't been able to fight. It's my left eye. It's so swollen, I can't see properly. But who could possibly help a washed-up old ham? Let's make it smaller. Oh, too small. By the green man's beard, he has the most fierce look in his eye. You can see the thirst for vengeance. I pity his enemies. Those critters messed with the wrong pig. They'll pay for this. Hop on my back, we can ride together into glorious battle. The hunt is on. Before I do that, just gonna see if I could explore a little. If there's anything I might have missed. Okay.
Oh my god, I love the music in this. Is it a little loud? No, it should be okay. Ham-fisted. Take out all of them. Because they do give out confetti, so we'll need to take them all out anyway. Oh, Tower of Three. Alright. Oh, don't want to do that yet. I want to be able to climb up and get my confetti first. Yeah. That is awesome. I'm gonna turn the mic up just a little bit. Just in case it's not loud enough. Turn it back down later. Boom. Oh my god, I love this. Wait a minute. Let's try to get rid of. Try to get rid of all the scraps. Be a little patient with me. I know. I'm just trying to not miss anything so I don't have to repeat this later on. That's a lot of confetti for this level. Gotta make sure I don't miss anything. Alrighty. Oh, I have to get up here. Thank you.
Oh, bowling time. Sure, it's a gif, a gif, or whatever. Oh, this guy took a photo for me, that's cool. Alright. Oh, I'm missing one here. Okay. So make sure these don't give any. Where did that one go? I know I didn't kill it. Okay. Leave it for now. That was really cool. Oh my god, the music was amazing though. Does he want to say anything? He doesn't want to say anything. Oh, there. Remember that you can get camera lenses and filter by swapping them for confetti. There's even animated GIF lens. Cool. Okay, so I have to unlock the purchase the animated one. Is there a reason that I'm walking up here? I don't think so. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Doesn't seem like it. But okay. This game does feel really good at 60 frames per second. And it looks very, very nice. Are you the one our orchard friends speak of? The one traveling to Gibbet Hill to mend the hole in the sky? Beware the crows in. They'll peck you full of holes and carry your soul into the clouds.
Looks like there's a place for crows in this story after all.
Most people have taken shelter in grocer's barn. Go there and you will find the help you need. Alrighty. Explore a little first. It's the land of the crows. What this guy wants. Can we get on?
Huh?
Brr, it's cold enough to make your ears fall off. Just think of how much worse it must be on the desolate heights of Gibbet Hill. Even if you want to climb up there, you have to find a way to get rid of those terrible crows. Okay, so he's not going to give me the chest or the gift box. Let's see what. Crows? They don't scare me. You know, I'm fed up with this old pelt. Can you give me something different? Something divine? Okay, these are the bonus items I got. The journey costume. The God of War. I'm sorry. I'm not used to this. Big God of War symbol on his butt. I'll give him, I don't know. Tattoo? The moose has wings. Oops. Definitely was not trying to get that up there. Get the cloak here for the other part of the butt. Oh my, that's divine. Thank you very much. I got 8 or 7. Nice. Got nervous there. Stop moving. Stop moving. There we go, 10. Kinda happy I got that. Oh, that was not expected, but I really appreciate it. What does he want? The crows are trying to carry away my gophers. Can you help me round them up? There should be 3 of them running around. Please find them, put them in the bouncy playpen. Ah, okay. Here, gopher, gopher, gopher. They're like little squeaky shoes. Oh, I missed. 1. How do I get up there? 2. Where's number 3? Look at that. Okay, I have to make my way around.
I think it's about time we saw what these crafty crows are truly capable of. Thievery! Ooh, let's see where this takes us.
Looks like you chased them in there. Okay. Alright, so that means I don't go in here yet. I need to find a way to get up there. There's some inside here. No chest, the present. Is this white because I'm supposed to take a picture? I don't think so. Actually, how many are there? Four pictures, okay. Am I supposed to take a picture of this? No, I'm pretty sure I don't. Take a picture of that thing there, though, in the back. Let me collect all this. It's an arrow. This is sewage. Don't want to go in the sewage. What's in the sewage? Oh. Ah, the messenger has come at last. Welcome! The people of Valleyfold have all but forgotten this sacred place exists. Bring light into this darkness, awaken this place, and the people will come once more. Okay. So do I just clean everything up? I'm kind of sitting on an angle, so I'm a little lazy. That's why my light bar is, on an angle. Oh, I just have to light everything up. One, two, three. Nice. Behold, you have awoken the cave of the sacred elk. Yes, that is me, obviously. Thank you very much. Oh, there's a gopher here. Almost forgot about that. I'm gonna get it done for a second. Well, that's a far walk. Right, there's another one there too. Oh. Ah, they love it. They can have fun and be safe. Oui. Okay, I have to go to the carousel. I'm gonna do that later. Go to this bar or house thing. Let's see what happens.
A
No, the key. One of the crows has stolen it. How will I get into Grocer's barn to hide from the with the others now? I am supposed to chase the crow. Through that way, towards St. Swithin's Moor. You must help. I will help. Bring the key back to me and we can hide inside, or we'll both be pecked to pieces. Good luck, and don't let those crows steal your soul. I just want the confetti. Let's go here. Confetti. I don't know what I'm doing. That was cute. There's a lot of stuff to pick up here. Pick up this stuff first. And take a picture of this thing. Nest it on here. Confetti. Alrighty, see what this guy wants. It's the strangest thing. Ever since that hole in the sky appeared, I've forgotten what elks look like. Could you bring me a photo of an elk? It's driving me crazy. Do I have to really go take a picture? Far away. I know I have the elk over here. Yeah, save it. Get up, go back, see if that satisfies him. I sure hope so. Oh, I do have the elk from the cave. Forgot about that. Oh. Oh, of course, that's what an elk looked like. Here, I was thinking they had tentacles. Thank you very much. Alright, now to go and get the key back. To some kind of manor, I think. I don't remember. At the checkpoint. Beware the winds. I was on my way to Grocer's barn when they blew me all the way over here. Well, that doesn't sound good. I thought we swept into the hole in the sky. That's where this drought is coming from. You're not the one who left it open, are you? I hope not. If everyone's that scared. This can be, I've never seen windstorms like these. They come from the world beyond, where the spirits live. They must be angry with us. Maybe you made them angry, and now they sent the crows to punish us and steal our souls. A little overreacting. Is there anything here? Nope, there's nothing here. Ah. There's a crown. Is this the next chapter already? It is the next chapter. Okay. Missing quite a bit. Find the stolen key. Alright, so that is the end of chapter 3. And I will be continuing shortly.